Hi, today's video is regarding Canon PIXMA TR4522 all-in-one printer. So I'll show you how to do the Wi-Fi setup or wireless setup with this printer. Now the first step is to press the setting button. So once you switch on the printer, go on the display screen, and once you see the screen is working, press this setting button.
Now on the display screen you see the setup menu. It says Wi-Fi setup, and we click OK on that. Now we have to go for manual connect, and we click OK. You can see it says searching for the wireless router. So just wait for that and look for the network you are looking for. So for example, this is the network I'm going to use. So I click OK on that, and now confirm it. It will ask you to enter the password. Now you have to key in the password here. Now make sure you use this star like button which is tone. So here once you press it, it will make the alphabets in the lowercase. If you press it again, it will then you can enter the digits. And if you press it again, it will make the alphabets in the uppercase, and then you can enter the whole password. And here are the symbols available. So if you have any symbols in the password, you can select from here, and then we click. So you will see it's saying connecting. So once you enter the password, you just have to wait for the connection to be successful. So in the end you will see it says connected, and you can press OK after that, and now it's ready. So it is connected with your Wi-Fi network of your home or office, and you can use it now. Thanks for watching.